Cool. Looks seamless. What? Give me a minute. Alright, let's go. Oh, right. All right. It should be fine, right? Also, save. Gotta get into the habit of saving this game. Right, I got the idea. Little slow. I got this. Awesome. Thank you. Oof. This is gonna be painful. Trying to remember what to do. Not this way, of course. Trying to refamiliarize myself. Having a memory fog. This sucks. Oh, of course. It's somewhere else that I'm going. Of course. All right. Alright. All right. Perfect. Huh. What do you know? Shit. Well, fuck me. Really? All the way back here? I'm sorry, guys. I should have saved earlier. At least I know that the red fuse is this way. Why? Why the rats call? I mean, why are the rats here and when I got nothing to kill them with? Save. Right. So far, so good. No lag, I think. At least I hope. Alright. Jump there. Save just to make sure. No. This is a bit of a problem. God damn it, what the fuck? Ugh. Why? There we go, finally. All right. Here we go, this way. Maybe not that way. Save. Let's go. Cool. Alright, so there's five of them. There we go. Perfect. Let me go for this collectible over here. Let me try this again. Yeah, I don't PLC just There we go. Perfect. Alright, here we go. Alright. Let's go for a little backtrack here to get the next art of the next collectible. Awesome. Oh, bye. There we go. Here we go. Let's see what happens if I load the game. Cool. Alright, now I remember from last time how to get this thing moving, like so. save.
Sorry, darling. This is the end of the line.
Just hand it over, Larson. This has nothing to do with you.
What's it got to do with you? The Skion belongs to Natla. Face it, you got no business here.
I don't have time for this. Get out of the way or you die.
What you gonna do, shoot me? Come on, Lyra. I just work here. Now, I know how bad you want this, but I can't let you pass. We both know you're not gonna kill me for it. That's just not who you are.
I'm not who you think I am.
Okay. At least she's not crying and blubbering about killing him. But why feel bad for Larson? He tried to kill her more than once. I don't know. Get my shotgun back. Yeah, definitely saving this point. Hold on, let me fix something. Hmm. Alright. All right. Okay, cool. Was afraid that was gonna be a bit too far. And it nearly was. Nearly was. Come on. Go over. Fuck. I see. Load, of course. All right. Okay, this could work. Nope. This bit is tricky. Fuck, I'm just getting too rich. I've been trying restream, but I don't know how it works. Oh, fuck. I'm distracted, yes. Go. There we go. So that's how you get down here. There we go. One more. Shit. This fucking controller. Why doesn't Microsoft make better controllers? Like, what the fuck is this shit? The analog drift, controller drift. Oh, fuck. Thank you. Right. That's fine. I don't need anything else here. Don't want anything else.
Larson, get out of my way.
It's so good, isn't it? Gets even better. You can't explain it to people. They have to feel it.
Girl, you gotta be out of your mind!
All right. Perfect. That's okay. I know I should have done this ages ago. It really will. The vibration is so little that I don't even notice it. Hmm. Alright. I guess I'm gonna have to wait till the next level to get that. Really hate those yellow flashes. Okay, cool. Ah, shit. Let's try again. Fuck me. It's annoying. No! What the fuck? I hate this shit. Ugh. Come on. There we go. Finally. Don't worry though, I'm doing this little trick that I picked up. Fuck. Doesn't matter. Should be able to climb back up, no problems at all. I ain't gonna risk reloading our save. Okay. Let me go back for that little elk over there. Shit. Yeah, it's me too. I got this level done. I'm just coming back here for the relic. Oh, geez. There we go. This is like the worst, the second worst one in this game. Oh really? I'm gonna be doing a time trial run after I finish this playthrough. It's gonna be a bit. It's gonna be real difficult for me. Alright. Before I move on to the next level, next part of the level, let me go back up here and collect the ammo and stuff. There we go. I don't know how to do it. I guess I'll try it later. On we go. I'm doing as the title of the stream suggests, doing the entire game on hard mode. Might as well use the Uzis. Fuck. Fuck. You know what, I realized that the reload mechanic in this game works the same way it is in Dead Space, in that you have to draw your guns and aim them in order to reload them. Does that make any sense? Off we go. Here we go. S- Save game. Alright, let's start... let's start climbing the Tower of Doom. Awesome. Can't believe I missed that. That ammo drop. Oh well. Just fire them with Uzis. Yes, got it. Ah, shit. Hold on, wait a second. Ah. Yes. Yeah. So I'm out of ammo of the other weapons. Ah, shit. Alright, cool. Okay, here we go. There we go. Hey, look at that achievement. Woo! That was fucking terrifying. Save. Shit. Guess I'm loading back up. I'm about to get a whole lot of gamer scores at the end of these levels. Yeah. I've been doing a Tomb Raider marathon starting from the original game. Of course, all six of the first six games were on PC, but I am planning on doing the PlayStation versions of 1, 2, 1, 2, 5. Just fuck, that was annoying. What do you mean by N? Sorry. What the fuck? Oh, my bad. Wait, what's going on? Nothing. I was overreacting to something. I thought I didn't save for the longest time. How did I almost miss that? Nice, nice. That's my favorite game of the core era. Alright. Save game. Yes. There we go, that put them all down. Yeah. Yeah, the reason why I'm saving like this is for these achievements. Like, complete Egypt without dying. It's kind of a cheap way of getting the achievements. Oh shit. There we go. Right. If you get what I mean. Oh yeah. I'm playing this on a Xbox 360. One shot to the face and it's dead. Shit. Ha! That's done. Oh, I'm missing a secret. I mean, collectible, whatever. Oh well, I'll get it. I'll get it after this. No. Just one relic and one. Artifact. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that again. Can I go back there? Is it possible to run back there at this point? Ah, yes. Hold on, let me check something. Maybe? Ha! Perfect! I didn't entirely screw it up. Just gonna run back here. Yeah. It's like right here. Perfect. I can now reload that second save and be done with it. Woo! See, let me see. There we go. Yeah. And of course, the next pickup is down there, underneath the bridge. Oh wait, I have to load. Hmm. just being cautious. Whoops. Yeah. Oh, I don't know why I keep screwing that up. I wonder if I can cheese the time trials in the same way. Oh, wait. Hold on. Oh, shit. My bad. My bad, my bad, my bad, my bad. Load. Definitely load. Made a bit of a boo-boo just then. Yeah. Bullshit. There we go. Now, shoot that to open a new path. There we go. Perfect. It's a short walk to the exit, and there we go. Yes, yes, I sure want to save that. 'Cause next, part is a bit awkward.
You've reached the top, Lara. There's nowhere left to go but down.
You're rebuilding the army of Atlantis.
This pyramid breeds far more than the soldiers you've faced.
with the Scion, I now have the means to create anything I desire.
What is it you desire, Natla?
It takes three to rule. Tihokan and Qualopec were too weak to destroy what stands in the way of the Seventh Age. But you have the strength to claim this seat beside me. Immortality has its price. But what are a few lives to sacrifice for your dreams?
This is madness.
This is what you've been searching for. The answers you've sought your entire life are within the Scion. Everything you've done has led you to this place. You're here because you belong here, Lara. That's who you are.
I'm sorry, Father.
Here we go. Definitely save. Just get the ammo. Shit. There we go! That got rid of him quick. Fuck! Lag for no reason. Alright. Cool. Alright. There we go. Come on. I'll be right back. Be right back. I'm trying not keeping you for too long. I'm back, by the way. What the fuck? I'm lagging for no reason. Like, why? Hold on. And that. Wow! This fucking internet needs to be reset. God damn it.
Is Ben home?
Okay. Alright, let's go. Fuck off. There we go, all done. I'm back, guys. It's like, wow, fuck off. Telstra. Alright, let's see. Phase... Alright, let's go. Fuck. Alright. Here we go. Yeah, my internet isn't really that good. I'm from Australia. Got it. I'm back on voice. Keep dying. Ha. Awesome. Let's go for that stuff again. Alright. I'll try that next time. That's done. Alright. There we go. Might as well go over there while I'm up here. That's open now. Oh, that's a cool thing to do. Have a fake button you must shoot, right? Awesome. Just two more artifacts and I'm done with the collectibles. Wait. I'm misremembering some stuff. Yeah. I think I have to drag this thing all the way back. No? Okay. Ah, there we go. On we go. I don't need to kill that creature that just spawned. Yeah. I say this is a bit of a tricky part. It's tricky because you can fall through the cracks. So this next collectible is behind here. There we go. Shit. There we go. That was kind of textbook. Of course. Of course, the last collectible is behind there. Here we go. Check it out. Check that out. Here we go. Last battle. Boss fight.
Thousands of years I've waited for this moment. Do you realize what you've done? Blood on your hands. Do you believe it was spilled for the good of all man? For your own selfish desire? Look inside yourself, Lara. Your heart is as black as mine.
Alright, here we go. Last boss fight. Save. Content. And there we go. Alright, let's do this. Ha ha ha. I'm gonna save my ammo for the other guns for the second phase of the fight. Alright. Oops. There we go. In the second phase.
I cannot die. Sooner or later, you'll run out of bullets.
That's a funny line. Yeah. Yeah, basically. Right. Oh shit. Hold on, I need to time that right. Just hit her. Nearly got her. Shit. Doesn't matter. Hold on. Screen over a little bit. Got her!
What have you really accomplished here? Nothing but a temporary stay of execution for your kind. Just one remnant of Atlantis. I will find another. You have lost everything.
There we go. There we go! I'm not going to Underworld just yet. Still got to do a time trial playthrough. Yeah, look at that! Three achievements unlocked at the same time. Yes, please. There we go! Some more achievements unlocked. Look at that! Look at that. Just 6 achievements left. You too. Don't forget to follow me. I am doing an entire marathon of Tomb Raider up to Rise of the Tomb Raider. Alright, see you later. Let's see what that secret achievement is. Thanks so much. Ah, of course. All right. I might as well do the time trials now, because why not?